Hello everyone, it's Champion App here with my first very Photoshop tutorial about how to add grid lines in your Photoshop project, so you can get a little more structure in what you're doing and what you would like to center and all that good stuff. All right, anyway, let's go straight to how to use it. Alright, click on file next to the Photoshop logo, click new, click the desired format you'd like to have for your project. I will just name this test 1, and this case is our format 300 by 300 centimeters. Alright, click OK. Now guys, listen very carefully. This is where it really begins. This is the really important part of this video. I will straight explain the most important parts about how to add the grid lines. Alright, so first of all, click on view, go to new guide. You can choose between the horizontal or vertical grid line you'd like to have. Well, in this tutorial I just go for the vertical one because it's already selected, and I don't want to make it long for you guys. Well, the position, we just go for 50%, so we can easily see it. It's the center part of this project. All right, we click on OK, and there you go. Here it is. You can move it from left to right if you keep holding it. And now it disappears, but don't worry, you can just add another one, just like we did before. 50%, and here it is. You can select it here, down, or above. Alright, we're going to add another one, new guide, and this time I go for the horizontal one. I'm going to add another 50%. Okay, and there you have it, the horizontal one, oh no, the vertical one, and horizontal one. You can move this grid line as well, in case you like to have, some changes in your projects. This would be then very useful for you. Alright. So that's it guys, simple as this. I basically explained everything to you, and it's a little bit sloppy, I'm sorry, because it's my very first tutorial and my English isn't that very good, so I'm just trying to help out. Just if you guys had some unanswered questions. Anyway, here it is. I hope you like it, subscribe, comment, and like.